This tutorial will provide a brief overview of Ember, which is used to access your courses and interact with your instructor and classmates online. Using a web browser and your STU login, access Ember through My Bobcat, an email invitation in your STU email account, or open ember.stu.edu. Once you are logged into Ember, the global navigation at the top of the screen gives you fast access to your courses, grades, and Ember calendar. The help corner at the top right contains your profile information, your email inbox, and help. Your profile will be accessible to others in your class, so make sure to fill in as much information as possible and include a picture of yourself as well. Within your profile, you can update your notifications preferences to choose when you want to be notified of certain course events. The global stream displays recent notifications, such as announcements, discussion board posts, and upcoming assignments for all active courses. When you open a course, the navigation on the left includes links for the syllabus, assignments, discussions, announcements, etc. With Ember, instructors can view their course the way a student sees it using Student View found in Settings. And remember, 24/7 help is always available using the Help link at the top of the page. Thanks for watching.